name's Richard Ortiz, and today I'm here for a new sport in Colorado. Well, new to Colorado anyway. It's called skateboarding, and it's been around probably not very long. It's innovated probably from surfing. As you can see, we have a long skateboard here, and what it does is what we try to have a surf-like effect on the snow. And with this, we could go in and out and do powder and, you know, try to throw in a few tricks here and there. Let me tell you a little bit more about it. What we have here is a strap here that goes in between the feet to keep the feet on the board to keep it from sliding off. We have a little grip tape, sort of. Well, it's not grip tape. What it is, it's we have a little bit of protruding things coming out here to keep the feet from sliding off the board. As you can see, we got a little bit grooves in here so we can determine when we turn from inside and out the board that we can determine which side we want from the other. And you can see here, these pins really help out a great deal.